Let's go. Yo, I got a bad case of writer's block. Nothing sounds right. Everything I jot down.
I think it was left. I was mistaken, though. One third of them gonna stop listening as soon as I start caving, yo. Half of them gonna stop riding as soon as I hit the radio. Saying he done sold out. He ain't like he used to be. How you know how I used to be? I snap and hit your whole block up with prayers. Huh? Y'all ain't used to me.
What's your dream?
What's my dream? My dream is it's real simple. My dream is to reach like as many people as I'm meant to reach. I would say millions, but if I'm not meant to reach millions, as many people that I was meant to reach, I want to reach them with a positive message that just inspires them to go pursue their mission in life. What I live with is what I call mission vision. And mission vision is when, y'all know, distractions in life. You got drugs, you got violence, you got females, you got all this stuff. But mission vision is when you focus on what your purpose is. And you know that, like, look, I'm focused on this ball, I'm focused on this engineering. So you're blocking out all those distractions and you're able to overcome them obstacles, you know what I'm saying? I just want to inspire people to live with that mission vision.
99problems.org, coming to a hood near you.